and take out this page. It's page 168. You're going to need this page, a pencil, and your thankful page. Now, this down here, this activity time, says to go to the store and try to find a food made in Italy. If you really want to have fun, have your family make a meal from the foods you find. Well, we know that food from Italy is called Italian food. Do you know some foods that we eat regularly that are Italian? Do you eat pizza? That's Italian. Do you eat spaghetti or lasagna? Those are all Italian dishes. So maybe you could ask your mom if you could eat Italian for supper tonight or tomorrow night. How about that? All right, so when you eat Italian, don't forget to think about Italy. Let's read this. Now, you ever heard of the Olympics? They have the Olympic Games every few years on TV and can go to them. They go way back for many, many years. The Greek language has been spoken for around 3,000 years. So when they started the first Olympics way back in 776 BC, they were speaking a language similar to what they speak today. The modern Olympic Games were first held in Athens, Greece in 1896, more than 2,000 years after the ancient ones had ended. And though it wasn't in the ancient Olympics, soccer is the national sport of Greece. So in 1896, this is where they held the Olympics. That's old, isn't it? All right, so here's some words that you're going to copy today. Greece, this is one of the countries that we study, the beautiful country. It was an island right in the middle of the ocean, the Mediterranean. Make sure you use an uppercase G because this is a proper noun. Disciples, mall, boat, and invent. So I'd like for you to do your copy work. Make sure it's very good where I can read it. Ask your mom if you can eat Italian food tonight or tomorrow night. And don't forget to think about Italy. Okay? All right, and don't forget your thankful page. That'll be all for today.